Let's meet our teams, man. Give us a teaser.
Qinglong.
Baihu. Freaking Daft Punk made the intro.
Zhuqi. Xuanwu.
Ooh, what are these?
四大星宿, 导引太虚, 象征四季,
are these representations of teams?
历史无双, 一如将齐聚成都的四名挑战者,
it's Pikachu, Charmander, Squirtle.
Back in 2019, the story revolved around the LCK and the LPL. That year, we did something no one thought was possible.
来自欧洲赛区的众王与朱雀何其相像,
激情对照神区的烈火,
多变的巧思对照斑斓的羽翼.
We defeated teams people thought were unbeatable. And now, we'll do it again.
Ooh. All right, Caps.
最为悠久历史的赛区, 来自 Liquid 战队的勇者对照宏伟持重的玄武.
They just call them old.
We are so close to getting the MSI trophy, but we lost to G2.
宛若熬过寒冬，冰融水暖的江流, 他们总能于险境中避祸就福.
G2 will not stand in my way this time.
Ooh. Bro, Impact barely got to play that finals, bro.
青龙于春日降下鸿运赐福.
Ooh, medic. Alright, nice. He didn't throw Yagao under the bus. I thought that was lining up for a Yagao throw under the bus angle. Damn, of course they need to be the dragon. Wait, what's up with the Genji business, guys?
秋之白虎,
okay, they showed the Genji logo.
力量与狡黠并存, 使其家奴众兽之王. 他对猎物了如指掌.
비난한테 여친 게 화가 나가지고.
Totally, losing against Bin specifically made him angry. Chovy is getting in on a fucking one line bangers too, man. YPG players looking lost. How did we get here?
Everyone's talking about the
LCK. Oh, yeah, hey.
But just like in 2019, we will silence them.
This is my
I will never get tired of that show. I will never get tired of that show, man.